What if I told you that the alphabet song is really Twinkle Twinkle Little Star?